Bloodstone, as powerful as it is sinister. My old chest. Why do I remember it?
My old chest. Why do I remember it?
now, but only for now. Well, aren't you going to leap through? Who knows what wonder awaits you?
Days, man and gods lived in perfect harmony. The goddess Astarte lent her beautiful regenerative power called Source to all the realm. There was no injury Source could not mend, no illness it could not heal. But Astarte's curiosity was piqued by a forbidden box within her garden. Spurred on by her playmates, she determined to peek inside. But when she lifted its lid, what she saw was nothingness, an all-consuming void that had been contained in hopes that it would never infect Rivelon. Astarte had called forth the Void Dragon, whose sole purpose was to undo all creation. Immediately aware of her mistake, Astarte grabbed hold of the demon and hurled it and herself into a faraway dimension. Here she has battled this dragon for all eternity. Since that terrible day, Source has been tainted by the presence of the Void. A once beautiful power has become corrupted, and those attempting to wield it often go mad in the process.
So the spirit we met is called
the
Starter.
Friend, the choice! You'll have to speak to the statue before we know what you'll find through the portal.
Thank you.
choice, friend, the choice! You'll have to speak to the statue before we know what you'll find through the portal.
The guardians mustn't listen to him. His every word is poison, such as no serpent. I mustn't have used it correctly.
Well, hello there. Well, hello there. And my friend returns. Until we meet again.
Well, you've bested me indeed. I think I'll give this place the old 23 Skidoo and find a worthy opponent in the Hall of Echoes. Sayonara!
Thank you.